a further formalization of MOU signed in February last year, Toyota would build Suzuki cars in its own plant in India and sell them through its network of dealerships. In India, Toyota has a massive production capacity, only 30% of which is utilized for the production of its own cars like Etios, Liva, Yaris, Corolla Altis and Camry Hybrid. On the other hand, Maruti Suzuki plants are running full and they barely have space for the production of new cars. So this arrangement is really a win-win situation for both Toyota and Suzuki.